Hi, good evening, everyone. My name is Michan, and welcome to One Music PH. With me are my friends slash bandmates for tonight. This is AG, and this is Almond. And we're just gonna share original songs that I wrote, starting with this song called Dear Summer. Just to give you a background, this is actually, I wrote this song when I got stranded in Cagbalete Island. So sometimes may silver lining kapag may problema. So start again, this is Dear Summer. I hope you like this. Dear Summer. It's actually available on my SoundCloud page. You can find it soundcloud.com/michandesheep. It's like Sean the Sheep, but Michan the Sheep. That's M-I-C-H-A-N. And I'm not Japanese, actually. I I don't know why my name is Michan. My friends called me Michan. The next song that I will be sharing is I'll play it on the uke. So I'm back. This next song is another original composition. I wrote this inspired by the movie Celeste and Jesse Forever. So this is Perspective ni Celeste. So I call this song Jesse. So this is also available for free on my SoundCloud page. So let's start. That's called Jesse. Actually, my friends here, si AG and si Almond, they're part of another band. They're called Pusakalye, and they actually wrote parang sagot sa Jesse. So you can actually look for the song Celeste. Just Google nyo na lang Pusakalye Celeste. So yun yung perspective naman ni Guy. I asked them to answer the song. So there. Gonna change again my instrument for my last two songs for the set. Okay, please don't forget to follow the social media accounts of One Music. That's on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. It's all One Music PH. And the website is onemusic.ph. So you can watch digital concerts there, other artists that can be discovered. And if you are an aspiring artist as well, you can upload your videos, your songs there, and be discovered too. And I get to perform here live. This is sobrang saya. First time namin dito kasi. So there. The next song that we will be sharing, Tagalog nito. Tinawag ko siyang Oo. So, Tagalog kasi eh. So, Tagalog na tayo ngayon, no? Hindi pa sikat yung Oo na Updharma daw. Nauna sila sumikat eh. So, lagyan ko ng subtitle yung Oo. It's Oo, open close parenthesis, Manliligaw. So, basically, sinulat ko siya para dun sa Manliligaw ko since grade 6. Tapos lagi ko siyang sinasabi ng no until eventually kinasal siya. Tapos parang, oh my gosh, the one that can go. Hindi naman. Parang, pwede pala. So, this is sayang, pero I don't think the one that got away. So, this is Oo, Manliligaw. And here goes.
Ibigay mo na kasi ay hindi ay muli. Hindi ako dapat sa'yo bumigay. Hindi naman tayo bagay. Kinukulit mo na si ate sa baba. Humihingi ka ng tawad nung una mong punta. Ilagyan mo ng mansa ang sofa na paborito ni Lola. Ooh baby boy, paano ka pa papasa? Ilang beses nang sinabing huwag na lang. Ngunit sabi mo, kung ikaw ay ako at ako ay ikaw, ipibigay ko ang sagot ko sa iyo araw-araw. Ang sabi mo, hindi ka magsasawa. Di mapapagod, makuha mo lang ang aking
Thank you. So I don't think na maririnig niya yung kantang yun, kung marinig man niya yun. Now you know. So, para sa yung song. Maririnig niya yun, nasa One Music PH. Yay! So again, please follow all the social media accounts ng One Music PH for the total music experience. So facebook.com/onemusicph and Twitter and Instagram as well, yun yung username nila. And you can check all other Be Discovered artists. There are digital concerts, and I think may concert si Darren Espanto, you know, and other artists na mga kapamilya, ganyan. I also have my own social media pages. It's, you know, facebook.com/michandesheep, para siyang Sean the Sheep again, but Michan, M-I-C-H-A-N, the Sheep. And some of my songs are free. And I also have a gig pala. All of us, actually, yung band nila and me, we will be playing parang reunion jam siya sa Cubao Expo, The Four Strings, on Friday. So buong gabi lang kami nandun. Yun yung common ground namin, ukulele Manila yung community namin. We all play the ukulele, so kaya may song ako na ukulele kanina. And I'm also a regular sa Tides E. Rodriguez every Thursdays. And then come November, I will also be in Tides J.P. Rizal in Makati every Monday naman yun, starting November. So, there. The next song, or the final song that we will be sharing, Tagalog ulit siya. It's a wedding song actually, and available siya sa Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, and Deezer. Sana magustuhan ninyo. Hindi pa po ako kasal, pero nasulat ko siya nung nanonood ako ng mga same-day edit na wedding videos. And little did I know na my sister will be getting married next year and gagamitin nila yung song. So I didn't know nung time na yon I was writing the song for my sister's wedding. So this is called Sayaw ng Pag-ibig by Michan, M-I-C-H-A-N. And game. Simula ng pag-ibig, ang iyong mata'y sa akin lang nakatingin. Para bang ako ang iyong buwan at bituin, at di maiwasang maluha sa iyong tabi. Yakapin mo
kaliwang mong paa. Ako naman ay sumusunod sa'yo. Hawak mo ang kamay at puso ko. Sumasabay sa sa'yo ng pag-ibig ko sa'yo.
Saka po si Michan, yun nga po, Sayo ng Pag-ibig, available sa Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, and Deezer. And follow my social media accounts to know my gig sched and some of my music that I can share. And next up is another awesome artist, so please stay tuned. Yes, thank you.